What is up, guys, and welcome to a new series for Raft. So, as you can tell on my channel, I do quite a bit of crafting survival games, and this is no exception. So, basically, you start out on a raft, and your goal is to gather supplies and build better raft so you can live, you know, pretty good means while living on a boat that's just floating on the island, floating on the water. And I'm assuming it's based on, like, a shipwreckage, and the water is full of junk, apparently. This guy apparently gets learns how to survive using basically litter that he finds in the ocean. So that's what we're going to do. We do it in normal mode. Alright, I'm just going to do nobody can join. I'm doing solo. And we'll create the world. I haven't mentioned it in the other videos yet. But I do plan on doing collaboration stuff with some friends and family. A friend of mine that I'm probably going to do a game called Trail Makers on. We've been playing it together before I even started recording again, and having a blast with it. If we don't do that, we may do like No Man's Sky or something similar. Let me put myself in a better gaming position here, sitting all haphazardly. So. So the premise of this is you throw a hook out and you try to hook things that are in the water. And apparently the ocean's a very nasty ass place. Yeah, I suck this hook. Got it. Plastic, palm leaves, and wood. Those are going to be the main ingredients we'll find pretty early. We'll find pretty good abundance of it, too. And a lot of the game is just going to be me throwing a hook out trying to catch shit. Now, the hook does have durability, and if it breaks before I can get the resources to make another one, I'll have to start jumping in the water and gathering the resources by hand. That's not going to be fun with our friend floating around in the water. Yeah. My friend, I mean a mean ass shark. Oh, and those little brown barrels that you see up there, they actually have like a bunch of loot in them, and they're really good catch to speed up the progress of expansion and gathering. Technically, I can pick up stuff straight out of the water. Got it. We got palm leaf, plastic, plank, plastic, rubby, and wood. Yep, we got our first addition. And I don't think the shark will start attacking your boat until you start expanding. As long as your boat stays like a one platform thing, it won't destroy it. Because I don't think he'll ever actually fully destroy a boat. I don't know that for a fact, so that may be inaccurate. I may get myself screwed if I don't start expanding right away. Alright, so let's start looking at the crafting. Number one, I'd like to make a spare hook. I don't want to screw myself over. Next, we need to make a building hammer, which requires rope. Which I think just use palm leaves. Yeah. Rope is... yeah, palm leaves. Okay, so back to what I was building. Tools. And I just made the hammer? No, it's back. Okay, so the building hammer is really cool. Grab that. Because I can right-click and click on things to build. And there's a lot of things you can build. And that's the repair tool. Alright, so... first thing we want to do is start, that's interesting, didn't know you could do that, but, foundations. Oh, I didn't realize my boat was already a 4x4, so yeah, the shark may start attacking right away. Okay. Badass. Now, that's an island up there, and yes, technically I could set up shop there, but I need to make something to defend myself. I need a lot of planks. Okay. I could technically stop and like weigh myself out there, but the problem is that I don't have an anchor, so my boat can actually leave. I don't want that to happen. So I'm not. Last few times I played this, I couldn't figure out how to get back on my boat without dying. Like, I literally had to let the shark eat me to get back to my boat. Now, I'm sure you can probably build a new boat, but I couldn't figure out how to do it. Asshole! I just built that. Go away! Make a spear. And by the way, you can kill the shark. I think you can get shark meat off of it too. But you have to, it will, like, a new shark will start showing up afterwards. And there are valuable resources in the water, by the way, that we can, like, distract the shark and go and get, or we can kill the shark. Gathering at the beginning of this is so tedious. Later on, you can start putting up catching nets and like build like this big wall of catching nets to catch things for you. But early on, that's not the case, unfortunately. I completely missed all of that. Such a failure. My god, how do I keep missing all that? Can I make a spear now? Yes, I can. Okay, I want to switch your stuff around, though. Spear hook can stay over here. We got a bunch of barrels coming up. This one. Is there another barrel? Yeah, it's up there. Yeah, I've got to hurry up and start gathering food and making planters here before too long, because my guy will start getting hungry. Score. Potatoes. I got potatoes. Them for one. Heck yeah, double barrel action. Score me some extra wood. Get me that palm frond. I want that one too. Good. Okay. Got a barrel way up there, but we're good for now. Let's start expanding the base just a smidge. Boom, boom, boom. So we got a 3x3 now. Boom, 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 boom. Ah, not enough plastic. Almost had a 4x4. That's okay. Okay. These are pretty good resources. Let's go ahead and finish off that one little section here. Awesome. Alright, so now I want to start working on building, like, catching nets. It's foundation armor. I think I have to actually craft it. Oh, shit. That shark scared the shit out of me. Okay. Apparently I can't repair it until I have nails, which kind of sucks. Alright, you can technically find nails in those barrels, though, so if we keep gathering those barrels, we might eventually get one. So, let us take a look. Paddle, sail, throwable anchor. Need stones and rope. I don't have enough of either. Calendar, sign, shell. Wet break, nail. Nail requires scrap. Ooh, scrap. Another island up there. Alright, we need to make, where was it? A research table. Because this is actually very valuable, but I have to get these things to get scrap metal. I got one piece of scrap, then I need a second one. Actually, making that bed might be a good idea. I don't have enough plastic. Plastic. Nowhere to be seen. Okay. Should make a hook here soon, too. This is hard to see. Got it. Okay, we should have enough scrap to make a research table now. Okay, let's see if we can. Oh, I should really make that bed first. I don't have enough planks anyway, so yeah, let's make it. I'd rather put it about the same. Oh, our guy is thirsty as fuck. And that is an issue. I have no way of making fresh water. Simple purifier. I don't have enough palm leaves or plastic. Oh, this is going to suck. This is going to suck dying very quickly. Plastic. Potatoes, I can just eat. That'll help with that. Plastic. Thank God I made that bed. And okay. That's gonna suck. I haven't been able to make a chest to store anything, so I couldn't put anything in. So that means I have to gather this stuff to make a new hook. And a shark is finally getting some freaking water. I did find some meat, so but I need to get a garden going. Not enough. One downside of this is I actually have to water it with fresh water. One sec, guys. Alright, sorry about that. Oh, give me that back. Didn't know you could drop shit in this game. gonna have to eat some food soon. Jesus Christ, you scared me again. I hate it when you do that. Luckily, that was one you already noshed on before, so that'll keep you from noshing again for a while. Just realized our bed, our pillow is made of a jug with a piece of cloth over it. Okay, a new wooden spear, which is exactly what we need. Okay, we gotta figure out food soon. So we need to make something to cook food with. Simple grill, rope. These need to hurry up and grow because I am starving. I don't have any other food in my inventory either. Ooh, there's a barrel. Gotcha. Hey, Robbie, let's just eat that real quick. Well, actually, let's cook it real quick. Dude, I don't have any fucking wood. You gotta be kidding me. Now is not a good time to run out of wood. Okay, let's run over here. Quicker, faster, more money. Come on, you can finish cooking today. That'd be great. That'll get it and keep us from starving. Place another plank down. Place a couple right there. Get some fresh water going. These need to hurry up. Okay, we're not starving anymore. Thank God. That Robbie cooking. Okay, we might actually get stuck on this island, which could potentially be a problem. How long we get stuck on it, I don't know. Gonna let the boat try to settle a bit, see if it works its way around the island before I try to jump off it and do something else. do seem to be working around the island. I want to go and see if there's anything I can get real quick. So go in the water. I gotta be careful. Scrap it on. So, I really have no use for this. Yes, I'll keep the seeds, because I can grow more. Definitely need the watermelon seeds. Oh, I found a pineapple. Oh boy. Okay, we are mobile again. Thank God for that. Apparently I found a blueprint for a receiver and an antenna. Is awesome. Okay, we're doing much better on food now. I've got to get some wood. Yeah, I don't have any. Hey, beat it. One thing I hate about growing food on this thing. Freaking seagulls are in there. Okay, because it just replaced mine. That's interesting. I thought I had a good throw there. Hey, half of that. That is an EU. Cool. Score it. Alright. Didn't get any food. Just one. One second, guys. Alright, guys, so I'm going to have to go ahead and wrap it up. I think it's been running a bit long anyway, so it's probably a good place to wrap it up. Ooh, there's some beans. Go ahead and replay this real quick. Cook. And make sure I have fish water. Cool. Alright. We got a pretty good system started so far. We got us a slightly larger raft. I do plan on expanding it a lot. Our food situation is a little bit better, but we're still a long way from being comfortable. Water, we're doing great. We're doing fantastic on water. We're able to keep up with demand as far as crops and feeding myself. I probably will get a second water purifier, though, just to make that easier and get several crop parts and several grills so that way we can maximize what we're doing. Maybe we make a fishing rod so we can start getting fish. I didn't realize we got that. What is that? Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, click on the bell down below to let you know when I upload videos to YouTube. But that's going to have to do it for me, guys, so I will see all of you in the next video. Bye, guys!